Happy Kainat Foundation Day. It has been 25 years, and last time I was there at Kainat School, it was 18 years back. It has been a sweet journey. I have sweet memories of being working for Kainat Foundation and Shakil sir. Also, happy birthday, sir. As always, let's work together for a better tomorrow, and looking forward to the prosperous years ahead.
Shakil sir and Kainat Foundation had a great impact on me growing up as a kid. I've been involved with Kainat Foundation since the early days, and it kind of instilled a lot in me, with a lot of values that I live by to this day. Most important one being giving back to the society. Alhamdulillah. And here's to another 25 years of making a difference together. And your guidance and your father's vision continues to inspire all of us. Wishing you and the Kainat family all the success, and pledging my continued support always, inshallah.
I think we underestimate the impact that this person, Shakil sir, has made in our lives as we were growing up in MES Indian School, because it's not every day that one person can inspire an entire generation, or if I may say generations of young minds, and channel these fresh minds into doing something meaningful to their lives and also to the society. I'm sure every person who's been around Shakil sir has manifested that spark that they received from Shakil sir into their adult life, and they're doing something with it, something meaningful with it. As you can see myself, you can see behind me, I'm sitting in my office, there's a telescope, and there are walkie-talkies behind me. I got all these from Shakil sir. I congratulate Kainat Foundation for completing 25 years of its existence. I'm very happy and proud to be a part of it from its inception until this day. Thank you very much.
Hi everyone, this is Talha Andre from Mission 20. Kainat Foundation Day, February 8th, is one of those special days which is always engraved in my mind. is obviously is just because of one person, Shakil sir. Shakil sir, I really miss you. We love you. Thank you for whatever effort you have put in us to nourish us and to and you have taught us a lot in day-to-day life, how to be a good leader. Even it helps me in my professional career. Wherever I go, I always remember your words which you have taught us. It's a blessing in disguise to have a person like you. Thank you so much for whatever you have done. And I just pray to Almighty Allah that every student, every youngster should have a mentor, a teacher, a friend like you, because we'll need a leader like you in our society. And now, at the moment, in my perspective, there is no one better mentor than you, a better leader than you, who can teach youngster how to be a good leader. So I don't have much time to speak about it, but thank you so much, and I wish to meet you soon, inshallah.
Hello, sir. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, sir.
Thank you so much for everything, and we hope you have an amazing year ahead of you. Sir, you have no idea the butterfly effect that you have created, and it's not just us that you inspired, but so many of your kids have gone on to do so many other great things and keep inspiring people, and it has not slowed down even a single bit even today.
Because I the other day at office, there was a person who joined, and then I got to know that he was part of MES. And then we started talking about all the MES stories, and he's from the 2005 batch. Somehow, we both had a common factor, and that was you, sir. We spent the next half an hour speaking about the impact you've created in our lives and how in such an environment of MES, you were able to, you know, pick us up and, you know, develop us into better people, and it still carries on till today. So
happy birthday again.
Happy
sir.
Birthday, sir.
And hope to see you soon.
Yes.
And Kainat Day. Happy Kainat Foundation
Kainat
Day.
Happy Kainat Foundation Day.
Bye, sir.
Assalamualaikum. Hi, everyone. I am Ehsan. Wishing you many, many returns of the day, Shakil sir. Last year, I was there, but इस बार नहीं आ पाया. आई एम सो सॉरी फॉर दैट. आई एम वेरी ब्लेस्ड कि मैंने कैनात इंटरनेशनल स्कूल में पढ़ाई की, और जहाँ बहुत कुछ मुझे सीखने को मिला, बहुत कुछ मैंने सीखा, और शायद आज जहाँ भी हूँ मैं स्कूल के वजह से ही हूँ, क्योंकि स्कूल ने मुझे बहुत सपोर्ट किया. शकील सर ने एक बात बोली थी कि कभी हिम्मत मत हारना, तो शायद वही हिम्मत को रखते हुए मैं आगे बढ़ता चला गया और बढ़ ही रहा हूँ. आप लोगों की दुआओं की ज़रूरत है. थैंक यू सो मच. सब लोग ख्याल रखिए.
Assalamualaikum everyone. I am fine and I hope that you too will be in the best of your moods and spirits. Congratulations to everyone that we are celebrating the Silver Jubilee of Kainat International School. It's been a privilege to be a part of this reputed institution, and we all know that today is also the birthday of our founder and chairperson, Janab Shakil Ahmed Kakvi Sahab. My heartiest and warmest wishes are with you, sir. I hope that you achieve everything which you dreamt of. Dua karte hain ki salamat rahe himmat aapki. Dua karte hain ki salamat rahe himmat aapki. Ye chiraag kai aandhiyon par bhari hoga. Thank you so much.
Assalamu alaikum Kainat family. Main Shafi Abu Dhabi se. मैं स्कूल में हेड बॉय था 2017 बैच का और आप सबको बहुत मुबारक हो. आज स्कूल का 25 साल पूरा हो गया है. ना ही सिर्फ आज स्कूल का एनुअल डे है बल्कि आज हमारे स्कूल के चेयरमैन जनाब शकील अहमद काकवी साहब का भी यौम पैदाइश है. तो हैप्पी बर्थडे सर, और आप सब लोग इन्जॉय करें आज का ये मोमेंट. मुझे भी आना था लेकिन मैं किसी काम की वजह कर नहीं पहुँच पाया हूँ, पर मेरा दिल और दिमाग सारा वहीं है, इवेंट पर लगा हुआ है. तो इंशाल्लाह मैं पिक्चर्स वगैरह आएंगी, उससे ही काम चलाना पड़ेगा. और बाकी आप लोग इन्जॉय करें, और इंशाल्लाह मैं दुआ करता हूँ कि आप लोग जो है वो और स्कूल आगे जाए और तरक्की करें. अल्लाह हाफिज़. थैंक यू.
Students of Shakil sir. First of all, thank you Sarjeel for making me part of this video and giving me an opportunity to share a few words of gratitude. I would like to congratulate Shakil sir and Kainat Foundation on completing 25 remarkable years in the realm of education. As we celebrate this significant milestone, I'm honored to share a few words about a teacher, mentor who has profoundly impacted my life and the lives of many others. My dear Shakil sir, during my schooling years at MES Indian School, Shakil sir played a vital role in shaping not just my academic journey, but also my character and values. He fearlessly took a challenge of mentoring one of the most notorious batches of MES Indian School, demonstrating his unwavering commitment to nurturing every student under his care. One of the most valuable lessons sir instilled in us was the importance of giving back to the society. Through his actions, teachings, he emphasized the significance of supporting those in need and fostering a culture of empathy and compassion. He did not just preach, he led by example, actively involving us in various community services, initiatives, and charity projects. Moreover, Shakil sir instilled in us mindset of seizing every opportunity that came our way. He encouraged us to step up and take risk and make the most of the resources available to us. His guidance empowered us to embrace challenge with confidence and determination, knowing that each obstacle was opportunity for growth and learning. I'm profoundly grateful to Shakil sir for his unwavering dedication, wisdom and mentorship throughout my schooling years and beyond. Thank you very much, Shakil sir.
It's been almost, I think, 13 years we left school, but the impact you have given and or you left on us is great. On this special occasion of Kainat Foundation completing 25 years of its existence with a tremendous impact within the Kako region, as well as the impact which has been left among us in here in Qatar is great. The foundation you have built within us in a couple of the years we were together, you as a teacher, we as students in MES Indian School, that has really shaped our lives. The foundation which you were able to build within us has made us choose our life's missions, choose our life's path, and it overall built us as the human which the world needs now. Thank you so much for your support. Really, what I want to express cannot be expressed in just few minutes. But you know what it is. Thank you so much for changing our lives, for making us the humans, as I mentioned, the world needs. We need more people who should be inspired by you. So thank you for your support.
Kainat Foundation was built on the hopes and dedication of several such people. Several people whom we were not even able to contact, and several people we don't even know their names of. But they have worked so hard and so dedicatedly towards making this foundation a better one, towards the only thing that Sir has instilled in them, that is giving back to the society. And I, from the side of Kainat Foundation, would take this moment to thank all of you, all of such people who have been there with Kainat Foundation like family and supported it since its inception in the middle, wherever. And due to them, due to their efforts, due to their vision, due to their support and dedication, it is us where we are today. The 25 years, the milestone we have reached, we are really thankful for that. And it's really been an honor that people like you were dedicated and committed towards working with us. And if it would not have been for you people, it would have been a really difficult journey to reach where we are today. And once again, from the side of Kainat Foundation, it's been an honor. Thank you very much.